When it comes to innovation, Army leaders must be in tune with the risks and fallacies that could lead to undermining their own efforts. This is just one of the areas Lieutenant General H.R. McMaster discussed during a recent presentation at the 2015 Global Force Symposium.
First of all, we define innovation in the Army operating concept as really our ability to turn ideas into valued outcomes. And then also to be able to do that in a way that we stay ahead of determined and increasingly capable enemies. So innovation for our Army has a qualitative dimension to it. We have to have valued outcomes, but it also has a temporal dimension to it. We have to be able to innovate at least faster than the life cycle of technology and faster than our enemies can gain advantages over us.
To watch the full presentation, visit youtube.com/US Army TRADOC. And that's it for TRADOC Now. Victory starts here.